Hello, everybody. Welcome back. When will we see Tom Holland robbing banks in the new Cherry movie? What do we know about the Black Panther 2? And should we expect Johnny Depp's return as Captain Jack Sparrow? Watch this video and you'll discover the answers to these questions. Besides, you'll find out the latest movie news, which will definitely amaze you. Vanity Fair magazine revealed the first look at the Cherry movie starring Tom Holland. And it goes without saying that the actor is almost unrecognizable in some scenes. Consider that the film will tell us a story about Cherry, a man who returns from Iraq with severe PTSD and a serious opioid addiction. The project will be directed by the Russo brothers. The movie will hit the theaters on the 26th of February before streaming on Apple TV Plus in March. The unexpected death of Chadwick Boseman, the lead star of the Black Panther franchise, called into question the development of Black Panther 2. However, Disney has announced that principal photography on the sequel will start in July 2021. Right now, the company is going to work on its plot. Also, it has been reported that the production process will take place near Atlanta. The experts predict that it can take up to 6 months. Plus, according to The Hollywood Reporter, Narcos Mexico star Tenoch Huerta may appear in the upcoming movie as an antagonist. Nonetheless, Disney hasn't confirmed this information yet. The work on Deadpool 3 starring Ryan Reynolds is officially confirmed. What's more, it'll be the first Deadpool film supported by Marvel Studios. Disney has already hired the Molyneux sisters to write the script. Although there are no details about the plot or release date, the movie is rated R, just like its predecessors. The interesting fact is that Boss Logic, a fan artist who has created several official posters for the MCU, has already shared a new teaser poster for Deadpool 3, which certainly hints at Wolverine's presence. According to the new rumors provided by GWW, Alfred Molina will return to the Spider-Man franchise to reprise his role as the famed Dr. Octopus. However, it's still unknown whether the actor will play the same villain from Raimi's Spider-Man 2 or his new version. Take into account that in 2014, Alfred Molina admitted his desire to return to this role in a heartbeat. Daily Mail magazine has published some new photos showing the shooting process of the upcoming second season of The Witcher series. The internet users have already noticed Henry Cavill, who plays Geralt of Rivia, and Royce Pearson, aka Sorcerer Ystrid. Also, one of the photos shows Henry eating his lunch during the break between filming. The interesting fact is that this picture has already led to the creation of different funny memes. A 2-year-old petition for Johnny Depp to return as Captain Jack Sparrow has recently re-emerged with thousands of new signatures. Right now, the total count is over 300,000. Consider that the new traction of the petition has begun days after Johnny has been asked to leave the Fantastic Beasts franchise. The Predator franchise is set to continue at Disney. The fifth installment will be directed by Dan Trachtenberg, known for the work on 10 Cloverfield Lane. AVP Galaxy informs that the events in Predator 5 may take place in the past. It's also expected that the movie will take the franchise in a totally new direction. DreamWorks released the new trailer for the upcoming animated movie, The Boss Baby: Family Business. Right now, the project is set to hit the theater on the 26th of March 2021. The trailer has revealed several important details. Probably, we'll see many new characters, as well as the matured Templeton brothers. Recently, Chris Hemsworth posted a photo showing his preparation for Thor: Love and Thunder. It looks like the actor is going to amaze us with an awesome body. In addition, Chris Pratt commented on the picture, joking and asking Hemsworth to stop hitting the gym so hard. Kevin Feige, the executive producer of the WandaVision series, has shared the information that the upcoming project will have some unique features, including talk to the camera, shaky camera, and documentary style. He admitted that the creators of the show have been inspired by such popular TV series as The Office and Modern Family. Besides, the upcoming Disney Plus series will help us to discover the origins of Wanda's powers, as well as their full potential. That's all for now. And what do you think about the mentioned events? Please stay with us to discover more exciting movie news next week.